I started raising food-grade soybeans 12 years ago. There are some financial reasons to doing it.
It has helped us control the weeds better.
We are working very hard to find a non-GMO soybean producer within this region who has the drive to succeed.
What keeps me up at night is not enough supply to meet the demand around the world that we know is there.